big dilemmas is always transporting things. Now, if you have somebody helping you from time to time, great. But even if you do, sometimes it's nice to be a little more self-sufficient. And if you're on your own, like I am, it's a good idea to have a backpack. I've used this every time. I'm a hiker, so I've got a couple of these kinds of things around, but any kind of thing you have that you can put on your back that is not going to swing around and change your balance, that kind of thing, it's gonna keep you safe and allow you to bring like your phone. You always wanna be able to call somebody. Maybe iPad, laptop if you're working, medications, water, food. It's good to have those things close so you don't have to make quite as many trips. And if you have like a smart speaker, you know, Alexa or Google Home, make sure you get ahead of time, ahead of your surgery, set up your contacts. That's kind of a backup for your phone so that you can get help if you need it. If you're going up the steps, I want to show you since we're right here, you don't wear your backpack in the traditional way. It's much easier if you just put it on your front because otherwise it's going to get in your way as you're lifting yourself up the step. Other things, wear clothing with pockets. I don't have that on now, but I mean, and I've been known to stick a spoon down a cast from time to time. You make it work. You can be creative. It's amazing the things you will come up with.
Look around and see what you already have. My patio cart worked well in the kitchen. Small step stools can double as a shower seat or resting spot to support your leg. You'll be doing things a little differently, so be creative and have fun with it.
Done.